ST communities themselves, the scheme would now be continued for the entire period coinciding with the 15th Finance Commission, that is 2020 to 2025. The banks will provide financial assistance for demand-based businesses, including, for example, for acquisition of scavenging machines and robots. Sir Speaker, the Stand Up India scheme has made human dignity and self-esteem to go up. Kaikeva Kailasa, I said earlier, and I repeat, the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas has enabled SC and ST entrepreneurs in providing bulk LPG transportation contracts to them. In a matter of 2 years, over 300 entrepreneurs have emerged as a result of the stand-up scheme. Machines and robots have been deployed to do scavenging, which also saved the manual scavengers their dignity. The synthesis between stand-up and start-up, with commercial banks playing the catalyst, has brought this transformational change. Sir, now I shall concentrate a few paragraphs on ease of living. After all, everything that this government does